Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Facebook error. Something went wrong, we are having trouble completing your request. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type Facebook. Okay guys, you can see your Facebook app is showing. Just click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK, and click on clear cache, click OK, and click on clear all data and click OK. Click on app permission, make sure all permission is allowed like this, and go back and scroll down, click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and click OK, and go back, open Facebook app in your Android phone and click on three lines and scroll down, click on setting and privacy option and again click on setting and scroll down. You can see here browser option is showing, just click on it. You can see here your browsing data option is showing, just click on clear and close Facebook application and open Play Store app and click on search bar and type Facebook. Click to open Facebook app. Make sure Facebook app is up to date in your Android phone. If Facebook app update showing in your phone, please update Facebook app and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Facebook error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.